To turn caring into action, we need to see a problem, see a solution, and see the impact.